प्रभाज की जाए। गॉड प्रेमानंदे हरि हरि बोल।
चक्षुर्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। ऑनर्स टू श्री भागवत पाद। रिस्पेक्टेड गुरु महाराज, प्लीज एक्सेप्ट आवर हंबल ओबेसेंसेस। We always pray to Shri Shri Radha Shyam Sundar to shower their mercy on you eternally. To fulfill your wishes has always been our dream. It's our religion to follow your words. I hardly remember a day in these 8 years of our attachment to you where we have refrained from executing your orders. You have always boosted my morale and inspired me. On my reporting to you about the preaching activities, you often said that you wanted me to go all over the world to preach. Those words would always echo in my ears, and I wondered when and how Shri Radhika Raman would realize them. With my limited intelligence and resources, this seemed impossible. But truly speaking, when one endeavors to fulfill his or her Guru Maharaj's wishes, the Lord makes all the arrangements. Likewise, I believe they repaid my sincerity, and I could, in these summers, with your mercy, do successful preaching in Sydney and then in Quetta, Pakistan. I and every one of us know that it's all your blessings that make fools like us work successfully. It is mentioned in Guru Granth Sahib too, Gur Seve De Thakur Jane. Our sincere service to you is the only way to know the Lord. Kindly keep us in your shelter always. On this auspicious day, kindly bless us that our faith and love for you may strengthen with every passing moment. Your children Rasapriya Das and Radhika Kritha Devi Dasi. Every year I write a poem also for Guru Maharaj. So this year also I did write one. It's divine. The heading is Divine Appearance. Your appearance day, a reason to rejoice. Thank we the Lord for your presence in our lives. Your light illumines our darkened hearts. Your blessings we cross the oceans. For we take the message of the Lord. Your words are dreams. Transcend we the borders to fulfill them. Beg we to the Lord to keep us always in your shelter, astray we may never venture. Enwrapped in your mercy, may we tread the duplicious world. Pray we to the Lord never to lose your trust, the only jewel in hand we have. Treasure we your love and faith. Ask we the Lord to let you be there always and always. Radhika Kripa Devi Dasi. Prabhagat Padhi Ki Jai.